that girl's hot.
That's a guy.
That other guy's handsome.
That's a girl.
That girl's cute.
That's a plankton.
What is everything?
Reject manatee. I want to become woman.
Julian!
Say papa.
Ora.
What you say?
Say papa.
Rero.
What? Guess she likes me more, Jotaro-san.
This is...
Nice buns, Jolene.
What? Where are you going?
To get ice cream or commit a felony.
Hey, Jolene.
Good evening, Mr. Jotaro. Jolene is sleeping right now. I'm her boyfriend.
My daughter is a lesbian.
How old is Imagine Wudad? How I do. Put it in the trash. Like the others.
Say crazy, noisy, bizarre town.
Quiet life.
And then, I totally kicked his ass!
Do you beat up every guy that hits on you?
Boy.
She's grown up so quickly.
I like red Legos taste better than blue Legos.
Please don't grow, Julian.
Bruh, these edibles ain't shit.
Bring your hair back to life, Dresme.
Dad, can you buy this?
You can't bring something back to life that's never been alive in the first place.
I didn't ask you to describe yourself. Ugh, sometimes I even ask myself how you managed to make me with-
Man, that's your literal great-granddaughter. Ew, don't you see the star birthmark?
Eh? Guess I did it again.
Ew, is it really Grandpa Joseph? Ew!
So what was this $10,000 collection you wanted to show me again? And should I be concerned?
Just come see it, Jolene. I think you'll find it really impressive. And then here's my giant Mickey.
Whoa, that's a big Mickey.
Jolene, this is bad.
What? Dad likes you, so it's okay.
About that. I like your father too.
Hey, Dad. Check out my new outfit.
You look like a
Just like you.
Listen here, young lady.
Boy.
This is actually a hat.
What?
This is stupid.
Jotaro, look. This is actually a hat.
My stand, Star Platinum, can stop time.
So, it's the same type of stand as Stone Free.
Do you like it? Look, Dad, Josuke turned me into a butterfly. Dad, do you think I can fly with these?
I don't know. Try it.
Dad, I'm flying!
Yes, you are. Now, Jolene, let me get back to my dolphin photos. Thanks.
Hello!
Go away.
Hello.
Off. I don't get it. The mangaka even changed my gender and she still ignores me.
Hey, punk. So I heard you like me. I like you too.
Jolene! Remember when I used to go slurp for water? You never told me Crown Water existed.
Foo Fighters, did you just kill someone? Yes. Why? They stole my water!
I'm half Japanese, half British.
Yeah, but you live in Japan. I'm half British, half Japanese, and live in Italy.
Amateurs.
I will do anything for Jolene. I will protect her, follow her, compliment her, obey her. So what does that make me? Perfect mate? Most loyal? Best lover?
That just makes us.
Listen, brother, we're going to Ponoriff Land, and you're coming with us! I stole my dad's car.
Are you crazy? He's going to kill us! Do you even have a driver's license?
My name's Giorno Giovanna, and who needs a license to drive? Deja vu, I just been in this place before. I wonder what Jolene looks like after all these years.
Dad, come on, just smile for once. Can't be that bad.
Yeah, I'm sorry, Jolene.
Now listen, you son of a bitch.
Boy.
Don't Don't you dare disrespect my mom like that.
I meant your dad, dumb.
Oh, okay then. Carry on.
Wait a minute. Jolene, call the vet.
Why? What happened?
This turtle is sick.
Sup, homies?
Ugh, I lost a bet and now I'm cross-dressing. Thanks, Kakyoin.
Fixing.
Ha! Tell me if you want some help in makeup next time, Jotaro!
You know, Jolene, Jotaro used to call your grandma a bitch. Let's prank your dad by calling him a bitch.
Wow, I never knew Dad loves to call grandma a bitch, but okay.
Here's a goodbye kiss for you.
Don't treat me like a kid, bitch. I tried so
hard! Happy Father's Day.
My daughter gave me this.
Dad, you embarrass me.
Mom, I'm going out with my male friend. Just be careful, Jojo. Boys nowadays think about one thing. Sex. No, Jojo. Dolphins and reliable guys.
Yeah, your room is nice, but where are the dolphins you promised?
There are no dolphins. Now get naked.
Hello, Jotaro. Long time no see. When was the last time we talked? When you went after Ponareff, right? Yes, that was the last time. How can you be here? To be honest, it feels like I was reborn. And look what I can do.
Dad. Dad! So, what do you think of my stand? I know she isn't as strong as Star Platinum, but she saved me a few times.
Guys, this water tastes a little weird.
Wait, Foo Fighters, which bottle were you drinking from?
Oh, the yellow one?
Dad, what is sex?
Who the f*** taught her that word? You see, Jolene, the bee goes to the bird's nest and all that stuff, and a baby is born.
I can't fit it in my bio data, Dad. Help me.
Oh.
Can someone come bail me out?
I'm on my way. Can someone come bail me out? Hello, Mr. Cucho? Can you come bail us out? Sorry, Giorno. Wait, your voice. Could it be... That's right. I'm in the cell, next to you!
Holy sh!
No way! Wait, how long have you been here? I got here after Jolene, but before you.
Hey! Then why didn't you just bail me out at that time?
Well, shouldn't parents bond with their children by doing fun activities together?
Drop dead, old man!
Calm down. I got Josuke to bail us out. We'll be fine. I'm here to bail, my family out? Huh? A punk like you? With your funny looking hair?
Let's go. What was that?
Probably just someone getting arrested. Who cares? Jotaro-san. It's okay.
Hey, weather report. What's up with your hair?
It's actually just a hat. Watch. By the way, how can a guy like him wear a hat like that? Turn it back! Right now!
Okay, yo!
I made another one!
Look, Uncle Paul! I drew you!
Looks ugly.
What a superb drawing!
What are you doing, Jolene? Caesar salad dressing.
Uno, it's fun.
Yes, it is.
お前はもう死んでいる.
NANI?!
As an English gentleman, I know my descendants will be polite, humble, faithful, noble people will uphold the reputation of the good name of the Joestars.
Hey, baby girl, what's shaking?
I will break you like a f***ing toothpick.
Kinky.
The f*** is wrong with this guy?
Jolene, please tell me why you won't love me.
Anasui, I'm not interested in men who dress like male strippers.
Are you sure?
Yes!
Die, Dr. Cujo.
Bye, darling. Have a good time. Name. Star Child has left the ruse. Assume your posts. Team, over.
Roger that.
Star Child on the move with Pink Flamingo. Over.
You okay?
Yeah.
Star Child and Pink Flamingo are approaching. Over.
Roger.
Welcome to my restaurant. My new waiter will serve you. He's Italian, just like me.
Oh, I'll have the...
Huh?
Jolene,
Please marry me.
I'm already married.
What? By who?
Hey, Uncle Paul, has anyone told you you're handsome today?
No, not yet.
Don't worry, there's always tomorrow.
Yeah, she's Jotaro's daughter indeed.
Wait, you can see Crazy Diamond? Wow. So, do you know where Dad Stand looks like?
Yeah.
Hey, go! What's with that dumb hair color? Haha! Got him!
What you say about her hair, punk?
Oh no.
Goku, can we get ice cream?
Yes, Mini Jojo. Tequila Joseph's fancy dress shop! Okay, get what you need, then we leave.
Fabulous!
Who'd be shameless enough to wear this?
Bowie, Baba.
Daddy, can I get this outfit?
Sure, sweetie.
And you wear this one. Yay!
Dad, make me fly! Make me fly!
Fine.
Yay!
Yeet!
Would you like to see a magic trick?
Oh, yeah.
Now watch closely. Whoosh! My hand is gone!
Dad told me you could remove your hand.
He did? Whoosh!
Okay, Zenjo, what shall we do today?
Pillow fort.
Yes! What's the password?
Dolphin!
The floor is lava! Cooking magnifique! I don't know what happened.
Why'd they arrest you?
I beat up some shitheads but punched too strong. So I let the police arrest me in case I'm possessed by an evil spirit.
Oh, kinda same! Somebody had thought it'd be okay to make fun of my granny, so I made sure they wouldn't do it again. And what about you over there?
To be honest, I don't know either.
Bruh.
Dad, can you help me here?
Press any key to continue, huh? I don't know how to use a laptop. Well, there's no harm in trying.
Young lady, you will not be leaving dressed like that.
I'm leaving like this whether you like it or not.
Fine then, but I'm coming with you to ensure you're safe.
It's a party, so you can't come unless you have a costume. But lucky for you...
Excuse me, but she asked for no pickles!
Jolene, look what I can do.
Holy shit!
Hooray! We are finally here. Daddy, I wanna buy a cat. No, a parrot. Oh, how about a monkey?
How about you choose something else, sweetie?
Aw, look! It's so cute! I want it! Puppy!
No puppies.
Snake!
Hell no! I know, Jolene. How about we get a fish? Hey, look, there's a clownfish. Whoa, a sea cucumber. No, wait, that cucumber is fake. But can I get you a real one? No! Poor fishy, hang in there. I will give you the kiss of life.
We're back! Look, Daddy, I got a snake! And guess what I'm gonna teach him? To kill you.
Papa, where are you?
Someone left their little kid here. Are you lost? Where are your parents? Do you need help finding them? I may not look like it, but I'm actually Moriel's greatest protector. So don't cry, okay?
Like a superhero?
Yes, just like a hero. Hey, but every hero needs a sidekick. Do you want to be my sidekick?
But a sidekick?
Yeah, but sidekicks can't cry, so don't cry, okay?
Okay.
Come on, let's get off the floor. We gotta find your folks. Here, take my hand. By the way, what's your name?
Jolene.
Nice to meet you, Jolene. My name's Josuke.
Jojo at work! To be continued.
Hey, Weather, help me get on that building, okay?
Why?
For Jolene, silly!
No!
But it's for Jolene! I love her more than anything!
No way, that's a waste of time. Eventually.
Hey, Jolene!
Oh, please, no, not this guy again. Why is he even here?
See, Jolene? I'm so cool. Can you love me now?
The power of Christ compels you!
I don't have my license. Who's gonna drive?
It's okay. I can drive.
Hey, big brother Okuyasu. Can you teach me about math?
I'm dumb in mathematics, but I'll do my best.
If I ate 2 candies plus 4 chocolates and 5 lollipops, what do I get?
That's easy. You get diabetes. Hey, your face looks swollen. I think I can fix that.
Dad, I told you, he's just ugly.
Sir, I just want to date Jolene.
Stay away from her.
You truly are a good person, Dad-in-law. You wanted us to practice social distancing.
No! I just don't like you.
Someone's calling!
It's for you, Daddy.
Hello?
Hi! Is this Joe?
Yes, this is Joe. Jotaro Joestar.
More like Joe Mama Joestar!
I wanna see Okiyasu!
Oh, come on!
Oi!
Okiyasu-san!
Jotaro's gonna kill me! Jotaro? Jolene?
What is it?
Please, forgive me!
Josuke, why are you on the ground like a dog?
My wife's gonna kill me!
Yay!
Oh, look at my granddaughters doing granddaughterly wholesome things.
Oh, hi, Shizuka. Aw, your hands are so small. Wait, whoa, where's my hand?
Okay, let's go home, Jolene.
Papa, look at me!
Wait, Jotaro!
GG!
Hey, Dad, look! Our tooth is gone!
That's nice, sweetie.
Ugh! Lost the tooth again! Same place, too!
It's not that bad.
Shut up, Dad!
I also lost a tooth once when I was young.
I didn't ask, Dad!
I also fought this old vampire named Dio-
Dad!
Jolene!
Uncle Popo!
My, haven't you grown?
Oi.
What shall we do for fun today, Mini Jojo?
Daddy won't join in if it's fun. He doesn't like fun.
Oi.
Oh, rubbish! Your dad can be very funny when he wants.
Rocks! How's this going to help defeat an enemy stand user?
Laugh, Jojo. This brings back memories. He and your great-grandfather got into lots of mischief in Egypt. He was definitely enjoying it. He also-
Paul?
I kill you.
Now you're a family member too.
I am so sorry, Kakumin.
Ah, that's okay.
Ora! Ora! Ora!
Go away, Uncle Star.
Josuke, where'd your pompadour go?
I ran out of hair gel. I hate when my hair isn't up.
My dad hates his hair too. That's why he wears a hat. Idea time! Ta-da!
Dad, there's something important I've wanted to tell you for a while.
Is this about her having a girlfriend? What is it?
You're gay.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I get it. You're not straight. That's why I said-
I'm not interested in women either. I mean, men. I mean, anyone. I don't date. I have never dated. What the hell am I saying?
Okay, I know you're panicking, but you literally dated.
I'm not panicking. How would you know?
You dated my mom. You had me.
I'm a virgin.
Hey, worker, can I really refill as many times as I want?
Yep, we're having unlimited free slushy refills today.
I'll take one.
A few hours later.
What do you mean you ran out of slushies? It's so damn hot outside. Why didn't you prepare more knowing that it's summer?
We did. Over 500 liters too. But that customer over there drank it all. How could someone consume that much liquid in such a short period of time?
Where is that selfish
bubba-bat?
There, miss. I think I'm gonna be sick. But it's so good. Oh my god! FF? Are you okay?
Is she going to be okay?
I think so.
Ready to give your wish list to Santa, Jojo?
Yes.
Oh, do you have something for me, my dear?
Here's my wish list.
Yuri, yuri, Jolene. Your handwriting is getting worse. I mean, thank you!
Oh, I think there's someone at the door for you.
Present delivery for a Miss Jolene.
Santa read my wish list! Daddy!
Santa also wanted me to tell you to work on your handwriting.